guys. My name is Ballen, and I'm with Lori Ballen team in Las Vegas, Nevada, Ballen Vegas. Of course, I'd appreciate your referrals. And today I'm going to show you a quick workaround for how to add custom lead sources to KW Command. So today I was working on my imports. I'm segmenting all of my audiences as I do my export from my old database to import into KW Command. And what I noticed is I could not find a way to add a new lead source in Command. So see here, I'm adding a contact. You scroll down to lead source, and there's not a button to add anything new. So let's look. For example, I just did pay-per-click. So let me see one that I still need to add in there. Okay, blogging, right? So I want to add blogging as a lead source, because for me, it's a major lead source. Actually, that's an activity. Let me add, I like pay-per-click, blogging. Okay, let's do Facebook. Let's just say Facebook ad. All right, so I'm going to come over here to Command, and I'm going to look for Facebook. See, there isn't one. And there's also no option to add a lead source here. I'm sure it's coming. It's just not here today. And since I'm importing, I need it to be there. So what I'm doing is I'm using Google Sheets as a middleman between my export and my import. And the reason for that is that it's online, it's shareable, I can access it anywhere, it's easy to see and use, and it has these multiple tabs so that I can work with multiple sheets at the same time, okay? So very, very simple. Once you export from your old database, open a Google Sheet, go to File, Import, and then upload, and then upload your CSV file. Okay, very simple to do that. So let me just do this 2019, open. And then it's gonna ask you, where do you wanna put it now? Where do you wanna put your import? So in my case, I'm working with these multiple sheets in here, these multiple tabs, so that I can copy and paste back and forth. So I just go to Insert New Sheet, and then you don't need any other buttons, just click import. And then you're gonna see it right here, there, done, okay? Quite simple. Now, the next thing you wanna do is you wanna go over to KW Command, you wanna go to import, and then download this pre-made CSV file, okay? Once you download that, then you come back over to Sheets and you upload it, and here it is. So in my case, I've already uploaded it. So basically what happens is, my export is right here, and the sheet we're going to move them over to is right here, because this is what matches, this is the KW headers, and your new columns have to match exactly. So it's easier, rather than just renaming all of your old stuff, it's easier to move them over column by column, and it's so simple. Watch this. So first name, all I have to do, go over to my file, go to first name, copy that, go over to my template, and just copy it right under here. And then once I get it all transferred over, I'm just going to delete that header row from my old database. And then everybody's aligned correctly. I also love to freeze the top row and the first column so that as I move over, I can still always see my place. You see how the first name never moves? So in order to do that, just go up here to view freeze, and then I freeze one row, and then I go to view freeze, and I freeze the one column, which is this column here. And you can tell they're frozen because they have this dark gray border around them, okay? That'll really help you with not losing your place. Now, I'm going to get rid of those because we don't need them for a minute, and I'm going to type in the lead source now that we're putting in is called Facebook ad. So I'm just going to put in the first name field here, Facebook ad. We're going to delete that later. What we're doing now is we are going to import in a lead source. Okay. Now you can do this all at one time. Once you have your whole export ready, your lead sources will actually import in correctly as long as you put them over here in the source file. Right here. Okay. So in my case, now I want to do Facebook ad. I'm just showing you now how to do them. If you forgot one or you need to add one, you can actually do it single by acting like you're importing in a new contact with that source. And then we're just going to delete this Facebook ad contact. But Facebook ads as the source will still be there. This is called a workaround, right? So now I'm done. I'm just going to go, I'm on this sheet, and I'm going to go to File, Download as CSV. And I'm going to call this one Facebook Ad Lead Source. Okay. Now go back over to Command and simply browse for your files. Let me make sure you know where you are again. Go to Import, Browse, find your Facebook Ad Lead Source, and click Open and Import Contacts. Now watch this little bell up here. You'll see a little red notification when it has been, when it's imported. And it doesn't take long. Let me refresh the page and it'll probably show up there. There it is, it's already there. Okay, so it tells you that it's there. So now all you have to do is go to add a contact. We're gonna test if it's there. And we're gonna scroll down to lead source. And we're looking now for Facebook ad. There it is, Facebook ad. So that's simple. Now to delete the contact you just added, just find your name. Remember it was Facebook ad was the name that we added. And we don't need him in there anymore. So click on the three dots to the right and edit. Actually, we probably could have bulk action deleted him too. And we could just archive him, right? Or let me see if we can do it from here. Right here, bulk action, move to leads, archive. Okay, so instead of delete, we're just gonna archive him. Yes, we're gonna archive him. And now he's gone out of our database. So that's just a workaround. I'm sure any day now they're going to give us the ability to edit lead sources. That seems like a pretty basic thing that we're all going to want. So I would assume that's showing up there very soon. But I just wanted to let you know that that is quick and easy, simple way to add lead sources. Or again, you can do it all at once when you import in your database.